I am Dr. Pankaj Kulkarni. I am working for Cloud 9, Shivaji Nagar, Pune as practicing infertility and IVF specialist and also advanced laparoscopic surgery. Yes, women with thyroid can definitely go for IUI and IVF. In fact, today in society, the majority of the women are suffering with thyroid because thyroid is mainly reflection of stress. And today, because of high stress levels, usually when we get the patients, usually they are suffering with thyroid. But there is no problem, no need to panic, because thyroid can be controlled very easily and very fast by the necessary medicines, and we can safely proceed with the IUI and IVF treatment and with the pregnancy.